I just left it. And welcome to just our scene. Yeah, you tell.
First and 10 for the Mustangs. Chet Ferguson again on the court. Go!
almost 40. Maybe it is not.
A penalty on the defense, though.
Hey, let's go! Heads to the game!
A 5-yard penalty on the defense. Any man on the field. First and 5 from Los Angeles.
Spilt something on my pants.
Go!
Oh,
go,
no.
Go, Zach.
Got a gain of 1. And number 12, Zach.
Go check.
No! Running on number 27, Chad Ferguson for that almost. Tackle hit by.
Get there! Get him!
Oh,
yeah!
sure. That whole time. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. Yeah, everyone can listen to me complaining. Tackle, runner.
say it's out.
Thank you.
Oh, Much better, I can see him now.
Yeah.
Nailed it.
Because they wasted so much time, you should do a bunch of clocks. So that's a good idea, but I don't know if Mr. Jersey's gonna like that.
Truth?
From that apartment they're staying at, they didn't just pick up and leave. And I'm sure. There's these two dots right here.
Yeah.
Get outside of the video.
I was wondering who was yelling. Oh, it's so cool.
Hey, Diamond Lady, Taylor for the Idaho Mustangs.
Quick, get it.
Just
not that bad. Oh, it's over there. Why don't we play? I should have just told him I already played. Yeah, bro, I already do.
Yes.
Go, 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 go!
Who is that? 33. Nice. Throw. Too bad the ref can't catch.
Come on, baby!
Maybe we don't.
Raymond Auburn.
Let's try, Mustang!
Oh.
Interception on the screen play. Brandon McBride, intended receiver on the play. Brady the killer almost grabbed the receiver off the last thing.
Dang it!
And the quarterback, number 88, Brandon McBride for the rejoin.
Trust me, I will. Yeah, no. It's almost over, so. Yeah. It's like Clark Hamilton's, isn't it? Yeah. Hamilton's. For F. No. I was gonna say for FHG, but I don't think it's for FHG.
Where you?
Well, he was gonna go take a test. He's like, what are you doing? Like, just riding scooters. Probably just left the clock running. That was so good.
Oh yeah, you even watched it.
Oh! It's like me. Ow!